Why do you care so much about success? Have you figured that out?
I'm just addicted to it. I think that I've sacrificed so much for it already and dedicated so much of my time that I have to push it as far as I possibly can because I've given up a lot of years as far as
a melon nigga with high expectations. I was the cake they brought for celebrations. This and memories from past vacations. It's been forever since I had some free time. I don't know the feeling of relaxing. I stay ahead so I can't see what happens. To all the niggas who took breaks instead of taking action. I can't imagine switching places, I can't let that happen. Too many want the spot I'm not content with. So I work until bliss, I didn't walk into this. It's just fate that slowly guided me. I ask these bitches why they riding me. Like somehow music stay beside of me. I hit a better person who takes the hate onto my vision. I will pray for curses. They wanna see me fail in love to see my anger. I learned to never talk to strangers. A young age, I know there's danger. But somehow as I'm getting older, I forgot about it. Now I'm walking up to niggas like I'm all about it. Big shit talking, whip tinted and I'm driving often. I got a friend in Boston, they told me Maryland wasn't working for me. Leave my state and watch a nigga flourish. I grow my garden like I was a florist. I would hate to leave to prove a point. I might pop out a place, no double joint. I got my headphones in my ear, I cancel out the noise. As a kid, I always wanted money and some toys. Feel my taste never changed, it's a preference. I keep some dirt on certain niggas for insurance. Who really loved a kid? Before they knew I could do this and make something go big. Who really loved a kid? This not the first song I start spazzing on. I see true colors when they tag along. And by me, even when I'm saying we. I know somewhere inside they head they getting sick of me. I know if offered the right number they get rid of me. What a hard pill to swallow. The same nigga I just laugh with could kill me tomorrow. Just cause money cures sorrow. At least that's what it feel like. I don't know what it feel like. I'm too busy in real life. With some bills that ain't gon' wait for dreams. A foreign mother wants me majoring anything that isn't procreative. I hope they understand there's no way I could've just waited. A Maryland nigga from the heart and I got dedicated. Too many people show me fake love, I'm devastated. I hate wasting my time. Even more, I hate helping people who ain't worried about mine. Even the sun and moon correlate with they shine. I don't mind doing favors. But I mind when love loses flavor. You niggas salty. Natural birds, the way these niggas haunt me. I should get restraining orders, how these people stalk me. Could put a hook, but I need niggas listen. In a few years, I'll be reminiscing. And knowing niggas wish they did me different. And I'm laughing cause they never get it. I only ask once and I check if they did it. And they gonna text me like I just forget it. And they didn't notice, I know they ain't with it. I hate a lazy nigga.
What you gonna tell?
You want my lasagna, nigga? I hate a pussy that's gon' ask for scraps. I hate when people think they thoughts are facts. You can keep opinions to yourself when I talk about stats. Numbers don't lie even when you subtract. Too many people really turn they back. I don't back stats, so I just draw a map. I know they not looking. And even if they were, I know they not looking. That's just way too much effort. Deciphering the letters. They rather get it all spelled together. In my mind, a field that's been burned from a heavenly war. Cause even the world was set on fire. But time heals rich and poor. There's no discrimination. Devin said I got this, rapping in the basement. He still supports how amazing. Just know I'm staying patient.